we kind of give people what they deserve, and they deserve it.
It's a memory Jacob Cox and Holly Thomas will never forget, and one their parents won't either. The time they were nominated for Homecoming King and Queen.
I was taken back by it, very shocked, but very excited that the kids would think so much to do this for him.
I was surprised, but not. I mean, the peers that he is with is just, they're a great group of people, and it just speaks to the progress and the tolerance that it belongs in this school.
Cox and Thomas both have Down syndrome. It's actually something that's brought them closer together. They've gone through all the same classes and are now dating.
Him and Holly just have a very special relationship. It's a real relationship. It's super sweet.
Students say nominating the pair was an easy choice.
It was a great thing because we knew how much it would mean to them and how great it would be for everyone in the school just to like get together, and Holly would be so happy that she gets to wear the pretty dress, and Jake would be so happy he gets to be there with Holly. And it was just a great thing for them and for everyone else because everyone knew that they deserved it.
All the kids here, they don't care, like, whoever you are, as long as you have a good personality, good heart, you're going to win no matter what.
Jacob's mom says she couldn't be happier. She works with special needs kids and says it's amazing how much has changed over the years.
These kids have been around them, they know them, they're friends, and now this is just an amazing, it's amazing. And I'm very blessed. We're very excited and very proud of Jacob.
In Westlake, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.